Hello, my name is Anfisa. Are you ready to start the speaking test? What is your full name, please? What shall I call you? Can I see your ID, please? Thank you, that's fine. Now, in part one, I'm going to ask you some personal questions. Where are you from? Okay. Do you work or study? Okay, I see. Thank you. Now, let's talk about photos. Do you like taking photos? I see. Thank you. When do you usually take photos? Right. Thank you. Do you use your phone or your camera to take photos? Why? Okay, thank you. Now, let's talk about websites. Do you have a favorite website? Yeah. I see. Okay. What kinds of websites do you visit regularly? All right, I see. Finally, what kinds of websites are popular in your country? Thank you. This is the end of part one. Now, in part two, you will have to talk about a topic for 1 to 2 minutes. You will have some time to prepare what you're going to say, and you can make some notes if you wish. I'd like you to tell me about a long walk you enjoyed. Your time is up. Please start speaking now. All right. I see. Right. Yeah. Okay, thank you. I see. Do you like walking in general? Okay, thank you. Now, in part three, I'm going to ask you some more general questions. Do you think walking is a good leisure activity? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I see. What types of leisure activities are popular in your country? Right. Okay, I see. Are leisure activities that are popular today the same as the ones that were popular in the past? Right. Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. Finally, do you think the leisure activities that are popular today are going to be popular in the future? Right. Okay, I see. Thank you very much. This is the end of the speaking test. You've done very well. Good job.